This semester in Robotics SEP, we did a lot of very fun and interesting projects. And we even went on a field trip to the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, also known as MIT. My two favorite projects were the cream cheese and jelly sandwich project and the sumo bots tournament.
During the cream cheese and jelly project, which was the first project of the year, our teachers Ms. Mayer and Mr. Bolzan acted as robots, as we, the students, had to write a program for them, the robots, that would make them, with just bread, cream cheese, jelly, and knives, make a sandwich. It didn't really work out on the first try, as you can see on this picture, but a group found out the technique, worked it out as a team, and got it right.
Like its name pretty much describes it, the Sumo Bots project consisted of sumo fighting robots. We had to build and program a robot that would be able to push out another robot out of the boundaries. Our referee was our favorite engineer from Tufts, Dan. Me and my teammate lost in the first round, let's say due to technical difficulties. Finally, I'm going to talk to you a little bit about our field trip to MIT. We left there by using the T. We were directed to a classroom inside the dome area. There were two teachers, Amy and Amy. We learned about gears by using Lego pieces and making little cars. It was really fun and we learned a lot, which helped us brighter. But I think most of the students really interested in the ice cream at JP Lake that.